something I've been working on. It's got a little Allison Chains feel to it. That's never a bad thing, right?